Your vehicle may have a feature that lets you open or close your windows with your key fob to help cool the inside of your car before you get in. To open all of your windows at once and vent the moonroof if your vehicle has one, press the unlock button on your key fob, then press and hold the unlock button for at least 3 seconds. If you want to stop them from opening, just press the lock or unlock button again. To close all of the windows and the moonroof, press and hold the lock button for at least 3 seconds. To stop them from closing, just press the lock or unlock button again. Oh, and just so you know, the bounce back function is also active while the windows are closing, so the window will stop and reverse if it detects an obstruction in its way.